So here we are at Albury Estates Fisheries at Weston, and just getting set up for hopefully a nice morning's fishing. Trying four new flies today, and here they are. So from left to right, the first one is my take or a variation on a woolly bugger. We're calling it the punk-eyed woolly bugger. Then we have a brown nymph, mayfly type nymph with some gold flash in it. Next one is what I call my terminator, which goes really well, fish low and slow. And then the last one is my attempt on a stalking bug. It's got some lovely purple flash in it with lead body and a sort of a coloured bead at the end with an orange collar. So we'll see how those go. There we are. Wow, that was following it obviously. We decided to go for it. There we are. That was interesting, wasn't it? They just turned around and took that. Well, the digital badger, first time dropped in front of a fish. Beautiful take. Looks like a char or some sort. Here he comes. Very fighting. Come on. You swine. Oh, he's certainly fighting. Oh, come on. What a beautiful fish. Okay. Come on.
Oh, he's following it, look at this. Yes, and he took it. Follow that all the way in.